May I now request our chief guest this morning to kindly address the audience.
Good morning. The principal, Mrs. Kavita Malhotra, Mr. Girish Inder, Head Research and Development, the British Council, distinguished guests, parents, and dear children. I am very pleased to speak to you today at the annual athletics meet of the Maharashtra Samaj Ghatkopar Universal School. As a keen athlete during my time as a student, this is indeed a very special day for me. Every single time I have participated in a sporting day, I have done so only as an athlete. In all my years of work, this is the first time I have had the privilege and pleasure of being a chief guest at a school sports day. It takes me back to my school days, of which the most memorable ones were spent on the sporting field. I take this opportunity to thank the principal, Mrs. Malhotra, of the Universal School for inviting me today and giving me the privilege of being with you as part of your annual athletics meet. The United Nations, since its inception, has always striven to make human life more rational and more meaningful and more prosperous. The post-2015 Sustainable Development Agenda and Sustainable Development Goals and Targets have been adopted by the United Nations. All nations have a responsibility to act with determination to pioneer an eco-sensitive civilization for the 21st century. Sustainable development encapsulates the equilibrium between social and economic development and environmental protection. My country, Sri Lanka, anticipates achieving these goals fully by the year 2030 by working towards the provision of basic needs of all the people, progressive alleviation of poverty, elimination of all forms of discrimination and inequalities, to establish a society based on social justice and human security. We will strive to ensure that the relevant policy framework would be implemented with an institutional structure based on the principles of good governance espoused by the government. Special attention will also be given to the concept of environmental good governance as an integrated part of the good governance policies. To realize these goals, all sections of society, including the civil society and the business sector, to join hands with governments. Sustainable development cannot be achieved by a single country alone, but through a framework of cooperation between the United Nations, regional organizations, and all states. As I am addressing a sports day today, I thought of focusing a little bit on one of the sustainable development goals that is most relevant to us, quality education. to ensure inclusive and equitable quality education and promote lifelong learning opportunities for all. I'm pleased to say that your school, the Universal School, has engaged in numerous programs to be of service to the community and achieve its sustainable development goals of quality education. I wish to felicitate all of you for the efforts that you have made in this regard. Sports is an integral part of quality education. It builds strength, stamina, bonds of friendship, and team spirit, qualities which are essential in the making of a good society. These qualities cannot be acquired overnight. They are planted as seeds in school, in school students, in sporting arenas such as these, and nurtured to bear fruition towards a responsible society. Sustainable development goals need to be realized for the sustenance of our world. I will conclude with the words of Mahatma Gandhi. The world has enough for everyone's needs, but not for everyone's greed. I wish the athletics meet of the Maharashtra Samaj Ghatkopar's Universal School and all the athletes every success. Thank you.